Bloody, as attached as I have indeed become to my patient, his death, due to my inability to see a clear picture of his heart, would still be a preferable alternative to actually having to hear you utter your self-written vows. My dearest Keith, my heart was like a vault, but you picked the lock like an apple thief who picks the first golden delicious of the fall harvest.
Okay, first of all, stop reading my wedding binder. It's private. And I cannot believe that you wouldn't want to come see me start my life with my soulmate.
Soulmate? Try last resort. Let's just be honest for 2 seconds here. You basically lived in this dump for the last 6 years, and there weren't that many guys to choose from once you eliminate the women and the gays, the too old, the too poor, the ones who just barely beat the rap for murdering their first wife, and of course, Ted.
No!
Well then, what's left?
As you can see here, recurrence rates were significantly diminished with the higher doses.
I can't believe Kim's here. I guess I have to go talk to her.
Why is that a bad thing?
We haven't really spoken since the miscarriage.
She looks good. I think her boobs got bigger.
Really? Let me see. Yeah, you're right. Check it.
As we sat there, air groping my ex, I wondered how things were going back at the hospital. Elliot was probably still giddy about her engagement.
So let me ask you this there, Barb. Do you really want to marry Keith? Or do you just want to get married?
Okay, that's all I've got. Thanks for barely listening.
Do you think she still thinks about me?
Probably.
Are there any questions?
Why would you tell me you miscarried our child when you clearly didn't?
That's probably a question I should answer more face-to-face after the lecture. Are there any other questions? Yes, you, sir.
Yeah, I think you should answer his question.
How did he get over there so fast? You're a good friend.
I got your back.
Anyone else have a question? Yes, you, in the back.
Bust a move!
Really more of a statement than a question, but thank you.
I've always wanted to be married so badly. I mean, what if I am settling with Keith?
Elliot, what you're going through is normal.
Mm-hmm. When I got engaged, all I could think of was, why am I with this angry, cynical idiot? But then I fought through it and realized he was the love of my life. Unfortunately, we had a little argument, and so we broke up. But then I met Perry a month later. We have two beautiful children, and the point is, sometimes settling works.
Oh.
And that is how I got my name.
You don't look Asian.
Hey, why aren't you being the chief of medicine?
I'm just taking a break, Ted. I don't want it to get stale.
The hospital needs you. I need you. Doesn't that mean anything?
Damn right it does. Now let's go find a cure for polio.
Sorry? Okay, too soon for laughter. I know that you must be really upset.
Upset is just one of the emotions I'm feeling, Kim. How could you do that?
this to me?
I don't know. My hormones went crazy, and I was scared, and I thought that we were only together because I was pregnant, and so I lied, and I pushed you out the door, and then I got really angry that you left me.
Were you ever planning on telling me?
Yes, of course, yes. I just hadn't figured out how yet. I mean, what could I possibly say?
I don't know. How about JD? I think there might be something living in my uterus.
I know I made a huge mistake. And I'm so, so sorry. I had backed myself into this corner I didn't know how to get out of, and... You know what? No more excuses. I did a horrible thing. I don't expect you to forgive me.
Well, good, because I'm not going to.
You probably hate me right now because I hate myself. But it's been really good seeing you, and I thought I could do this on my own, but I can't. I'm alone, and I'm terrified, and I have no right to ask you for this, but I could really use some help. Crap, salad, I gotta go give another lecture. I just need 40 minutes, and please stay. Promise me that you'll just stay and we can talk about this.
Fine. But I'm not doing it for you.
Fair enough.
There's no need to freak out, Elliot. All women go through the same stages once they're engaged. First, there's the yay, I'm engaged stage. Remember yesterday?
I know. It was so great. Then comes the, oh my God, I can't believe I'm gonna have sex with the same person for the rest of my life stage. And that's when you head to the nearest frat house, ditch your undies, and then the next morning do the walk of shame to your beamer.
Sure. Elliot, you'll get through this. You just have to try not to act like a crazy person. See, at times like this, we tend to torture our men to test them.
Oh yeah, I can't see myself doing that.
What's this, Keith?
Our sample invite with the lettering you picked out.
No, this is not what I picked out. I picked out flourished italic. Now, you go back to the printer and you tell them it should look like this. I went to calligraphy camp. Now, don't you screw this up, Keith, because if this goes wrong, then the wedding goes wrong, and then I'll get depressed and fat, and you cheat on me, and I swear to God, I will chop it off!
What just happened?
I suppose this would dissolve surgical glue, but, may I ask how that happened in the first place?
Oh, you know, boys being boys. A spec camera, huh? My hospital Sacred Heart needs one of those.
It's funny you should say that. I was just on the phone with your chief of medicine 10 minutes ago.
Fax this to someone. Chief of Medicine?
I'm the Chief of Medicine, Bob Kelso. Who the hell is this?
I'm you. I'm talking to you from a future phone. By the way, sell all your gasoline stocks. Everything now runs on potatoes.
I don't know who the hell this is, but when I find out, I am going to put my loafer so far up your ass, you're going to have tassels hanging out your nose. Now tell me who you are.
What's your name again?
Teddy Buckland.
Ted?
Ah, oh, he's never gonna believe I did this. Hey, where'd you go?
Are there any questions?
Sorry, sir, we don't have apple teenies, but I can make you a peach teeny.
That's a little foofy for my taste. A beer is fine. With a pineapple
Why
wedge.
You tell me you miscarried our child when you clearly didn't.
How you doing?
Not too bad. Considering I just had a bomb dropped on me.
Oh, no. That was bigger than a bomb. More like an asteroid about to hit the planet. You know, people running in the streets screaming, oh, my God, it's coming right at us! And then dudes turning to hot chicks and being like, look, I got your back.
Anyone else have a question? Yes, you in the back.
Bust the moon!
Really more of a statement than a question, but thank you.
We about to die, so can I hit that? And then the girl's like, hell to the no, but then she realizes, oh my God, I'm about to die.
When I got engaged, all I could think of was, why am I angry, cynical, love of my life. Unfortunately, we had a little argument, and so we broke up. But then I met Perry a month later. We have two beautiful children, and the point is sometimes settling works. Oh.
And that is how I got my name.
You don't look Asian.
Hey, why aren't you being the chief of medicine?
Just taking a break there.